This is work in progress, and because elementary guys are very whip-phobic, I repeat, this is work in progress. So, we open settings, and now we see a new wallet option, but we don't see an icon and I denounce that. And here we can store our cards. The card information is encrypted, but everything is stored locally and that kinda sucks. So for example, in a fresh installation we need to re-add our card details, and in general, I don't get why non-Linux desktop doesn't support online logins and sync. Anyway, so let me add a new card and this time I'll be more careful, because the other time I accidentally showed my card details on internet. And it happened again on the elementary video. So, 5351-4200-7654-4406. And now you see it. Now you don't. Pro privacy mechanics. Oh, and don't forget. All baby woke videos have now official subtitles. Like watching an anime. By the way, apart debit cards, I think they're planning to add more payment methods like PayPal. So now we added our card, we can open App Center, shut up and give them all our money. That doesn't ask for a payment? So weird. Aha, here we are. So we click on price and then we get this dialog, that in the future it should be able to use one of the payment methods that are stored in elementary wallet. All those are things that should have been already available really, and I believe GNOME is also planning something similar, but we don't have any estimate arrival dates.